Assalamu alaikum PakWheelers. Aaj ke segment mein we're giving you the first exclusive walk around of Lahore's one and only Audi R8. Thodi si aapko background info dete chalte hain. Audi launched the first generation of the R8 in 2006 aur 2015 mein iska naya model launch hua tha. Jo pichla model tha, it was based on the chassis of the Lamborghini Gallardo aur ye wala jo hai ye Lamborghini Huracan based hai. Even ke in dono gaadiyon ke engine same hote hain. But obviously dono gaadiyon mein bahut zyada farak hai. The last generation was a much more everyday drivable and usable car, and newer model ki bhi wahi baat hai. But it's much more sensible than its Lamborghini brother, since this is an Audi.
Lekin iska ye matlab nahi hai koi boring car hai. The 5.2 liter V10 gives out 540 horsepower and 400 pound-feet of torque. And Audi ke quattro all-wheel drive system aur iske ek 7-speed dual clutch gearbox ke saath ye gaadi 0 to 100 3.5 seconds mein cover karti hai. Lekin this particular R8 is a bit different. It has a supercharger fitted by VF Engineering along with some supporting modifications. So now it pumps out 805 horsepower and 610 pound-feet of torque. Jiski wajah se ab ye already insanely tez gaadi is even more faster with a 0 to 100 time of 2.5 seconds. This is the only supercharged R8 of Pakistan. Uske alawa the Audi R8 has magnetic suspension and an aluminium chassis which is reinforced by carbon fiber. While also some of the body panels are also made of carbon fiber, jiski wajah se compared to the older model, this model is more lighter and more agile. Here's a look at the interior of the R8, where obviously you get quilted Nappa leather seats, a Bang & Olufsen sound system. The seats are also 16-way adjustable, and obviously you get the normal luxuries like cruise control and climate control as well. Ek aur amazing feature is gaadi ka ye hai ki isme Audi ka 3D HD virtual multimedia infotainment system hai jisme screen pe aap gaadi ka takriban sab kuch dekh sakte hain. And even drive select ke saath gaadi ki main engine settings aur suspension settings bhi change kar sakte hain individually. Gaadi ka pura interior driver ki taraf subjected hai, so andar baith ke aapko proper cockpit ki feel aati hai. Also, this car has an Akrapovic exhaust system fitted. Have a look. We hope you enjoyed this walk around of the Audi R8. Stay tuned for more exotics in our next segment of PakWheels Diaries.